this guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Palito Bay. You gotta be friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something. Well, my friend Javi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated. Schwartzman, he's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols, sniper rifles, and your D-packs, just in case.
Surrounded! Oh, never should have stuck my head out. No, 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 it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I see you.
Thank you. Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.